Alright, here we go.
Yeah, this is like not helpful. Now I'm like a hit away from death.
It's all good.
Let's see. So those are both locked, so I guess we want to go to the end of the hallway.
Yeah, you're gonna blitz to the end of the hall.
Run.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
This door is locked. No, it's not.
Oh, reading.
Words.
Some literature.
The little girl's evil.
Evelyn.
You stop. All right.
Oh, hey, box. There's a box. Use the bullet on the box.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Good point. I'll do that.
I think that's why they gave you those bullets, not to use on...
To open stuff, not to fight dudes.
Yeah.
Why can't she just punch or kick a box?
I don't know. It annoys me, too.
Is there a purpose to picking this up?
Just looking at it.
Okay, I was making sure there wasn't, like, a knife on it
or like
something.
A secret pocket that you had to flip over to find.
Yeah. Beauty in the Black Lagoon.
Oh, there's a thing.
Down.
Down.
Right.
Oh. Oh.
Yes.
Precious bullet. All right, now I can do stuff. Note.
Dear Janet, love Jim.
I miss you.
How sweet nothing.
Sweet nothing. Sweet nothing.
I think that's everything in this room. That looks it. All right, let's assess our... it looks like in the middle of the hallway that there's like a path.
Yes, there is.
Yeah.
So and then there's the door.
And then there's a door that I haven't checked immediately across from here. This door.
Oh, Jesus.
It was running time.
Time is for the running time.
Whoa.
Ooh, Sega stimulants. How did we miss those?
Maybe they appeared after.
Okay, so
that door
loop,
is still open.
Loopy loop on around, because he's there, waiting for you. Let them run through that door and close it behind you. Do it.
God, those things
when I went to
these guys are dumb.
When I went to Anime Boston with my friend last year, she was dressed up
shit.
As shit.
Okay. Handled the problem.
Yeah, problem. Is over. Ooh,
I'll take that.
That's needed.
See, how does she naturally have four rows of space with her girl pockets? That's a lie.
That is a fucking lie.
That is not how those work.
I don't have pockets Cleavage. On my pants.
She doesn't have much of that either.
She don't got a lot.
Whatever.
Of
that's still at least worth two spaces.
Kepler.
That's at least two spaces that Ethan can't have because he's a dude.
Oh, so this is just two unlock.
Oh, what, in the right cup and the left cup?
Yeah. All
right.
I've never actually stored anything in my bra.
So we don't... Oh, we have a fuse.
There's
I haven't seen anything.
There's also something, right?
That's the spot I was talking
see
about
see the
before.
Locked door on the left? I think that's where that
the
goes.
One where she disappeared into?
Yeah. Because that leads to upstairs. Leads to up dog.
Oh, hey, you're right.
But you guessed it.
Uh-oh.
Close that fucking
now,
door.
Now, is that part at the center that looks up, is that a room?
I think that's
I think
an
so.
Elevator shaft, if I recall correctly.
So it's nothing right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right now, you will be getting up and down by these stairs. I don't think there's anything in the stairwell, if I recall correctly.
This is a perfect spot for them to spook me.
Spook Eden.
Wow, there's multiple floors?
Yep, oh, there are like four floors.
God.
And
Locked from the other side. Can't go there yet.
What? Oh, I was like wondering what you were doing.
Sorry, Jill. It's to numb the area in my mouth that's hurting.
Oh, because wisdom tooth.
Way. It's pushing my teeth. But it's going to grow in properly once it's done. Because I have gaps between teeth.
Oh, that's good. My,
Because my genetics are bad, and I'm also the last child, and the more children people have, the less teeth they end up with.
Really? Mm-hmm. That's fucking weird. I am the first and only child.
Oh, good. You're more normal than most other people.
I guess, but there's the obvious things. You didn't see her there?
Well, I saw something. I didn't know what it was.
Why?
I knew something was in the chair. I just thought it was a dead guy.
So we can be a family.
No.
She's so cute, poor girl.
Oh.
Oh, that's gross.
TV.
All right, let's do some remembering, I guess.
Remember
me.
Massive dude gonna get attended.
I really like the do not copy all over.
Oh, I know.
It's really good. Loading.
Loading. This game's got a lot of loading. No. No punch me. You are not one punch.
Hey, it's done.
Don't you give me that fisticuff shit.
You're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway.
Now I'm gonna look at everything but you.
Blarg. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'll let you die.
Throwing shade.
She didn't attack you.
That's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. Fix this.
Beep.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Evie.
Yo, what is this?
Whoa.
That is your new best friend.
Wow, she's getting equipped real fast.
Well, this is the flashback
this is
video.
The past.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
If you weren't looking at your phone, you know.
I wasn't looking at my phone.
Fucking me. Why do they even give me the thing if there's nothing to.
Because you come back here later.
Machine gun ammo. Special operations. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh, this is the floor. Okay.
Yeah. So, this is a good opportunity to scope out this map so you know where the fuck you are.
Looks like she's in this room here. Let's explore for more items.
Herb. I like how it's just literally, yeah, it's just basil with piss. That's your healing item.
Ugh.
Or it looks more like rosemary.
Whatever, it's still
mystery plant.
Mystery plant and piss. Plant and pee.
Don't worry, it's sterile. Make yourself a healing juice. You don't have the chem fluid. I'm thinking of when we're not in this area. Squat.
Well, that's clearly where we're supposed to go. Which means it's time to go everywhere else. precious machine gun ammo.
Yeah.
Maybe this is their apology for the TMP.
No, go back. There's piss on the chair. Not there. On the chair. On the chair. The chair.
Oh, hey.
The chair.
Now I can make a Healy juice.
Oh, there's item.
It's a lot of machine gun ammo. She's more decked out than we ever were. Gross.
She's vomiting. Damn. We'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great.
Bleh.
We're going to be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
I like how the means of communication is literally just through an Apple Watch.
Product placement.
I know. Oh, jeez.
Hello, friend. Damn it. Wait, climb up.
Oh, there's a little, nook right there.
Oh, is it just to, like, escape?
Yeah, it seems like
it's not just for that, it's also to help you get in there later on.
Oh, so remember that?
Yeah.
Can't go through that door.
They don't, like, put shit in here unless they mean to.
That's not true, this is Capcom we're talking about.
Up the door. Fucking Christ.
Locked.
So it falls this
elevator shaft, maybe? What's up, dude?
Oh, you're still bleeding out there, buddy. You gonna be okay? No?
Hey, holding up, champ.
Oh.
I don't really want to have to bring back this gun.
Beep, beep, beep.
Look at that bench.
Dang, she's getting away.
Come back to the bench later.
Whoa. Oh.
Jesus. How are you?
Doesn't he know not to talk in the elevator? It's just weird.
Alright, it's running time now. Oh, no. Shit.
Stand your ground. There we go. A weird
clip.
Yeah.
I was just about to say that.
I really like the stretchy hand attack they
do.
It's like Cian Ko stabbing with her weird claws.
I mean, it's also just a lot like the regenerators from 4 that could grab you from down the hallway.
Oh, that's true too.
Pull you in. To sub level 2.
Oh, sub level 2. Oh, that's stupid. Elevators are dumb.
It makes you think that she went upstairs, but she didn't. But she didn't.
Butt cheek.
Butt cheeks.
Ooh, is that the sound of more enemies?
It's the sound No, it's the sound of friendship.
It's the goopy, warm sound of friendship.
The goopy slurps of friendship.
The true face of friendship.
No.
The fungusy, toothy face of friendship.
But now, how does fungus grow teeth?
Those dudes are actually kind of tricky to fight with, this too, because they get pissed off as soon as you hit them with anything and run at you.
Yeah.
So little bullets that do, like, negligible damage just piss them off. This little nook makes me think there should be something here, but there's not. I don't trust that for a second. Okay, I guess I can trust it.
Well, as soon as you turn your back on it long enough, I think it'll do something.
That's why
it's a shy poop pile.
Oh, crap. It's a Travis. That is running time. This thing also recoils like shit. Is he dead? Oof. No.
I think that's just something on the ground that we missed. Not there. Back in this room. Yeah.
Herb.
Just leaving Basil sitting around.
Basil and Rosemary.
You are locked.
The door is
locked. Check this shit out.
Remote bombs.
What?
They're attached. So, okay.
When it doesn't do that, you can put them out. So, like, you have to be right up in an enemy's business, and then you can just put them down and go.
I mean, you could just leave it on the floor, too, and let a...
Yeah,
you can just walk over it. Yeah.
But you set it off. You let it go boom. I think there's a...
There's a friend.
There's a biggie fatty.
Come on. I can't shoot you very well up there. Should I save the remote bombs, or...?
You lose everything that you don't use right now, so just use it.
Have fun with it.
Yeah.
Come on, buddy.
Press.
Oh, you got no legs anymore. Lieutenant Dan, you ain't got no legs.
Lieutenant Dan, where'd your legs go?
Just bop them in the nose with the doors.
Come on. It's okay.
Oh, just shoot him.
I would love to, but he's clipping through a door. We are experiencing slight technical difficulties.
I guess that was it.
Oh, okay. What you got, dead man? None. What about you?
Nope, nothing.
None.
You are locked. Beep.
Helen, I think she's on the other side of this door, but I don't have a key.
Go find it.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
Why not use the bomb to open the door?
That's crazy. You're crazy.
Use your knife.
Yeah, I have a knife in this timeline.
Make a Healy juice.
Glorious. What are you? I thought that squeak was a monster, not the door.
Oh.
Because we just happened to keep that stuff downstairs, I guess?
With the luggage. You know.
With the luggage. Oh, I can now melt the other locks, too.
Yeah. You'll do
there,
that.
These are basically keys.
Yep.
I don't think that's what it's supposed to do.
Somebody didn't spring for the tamper-proof locks.
A big square hallway means I'm gonna get chased by a monster.
Are you mad at me, Mommy? No, Evie, I'm not mad. Wait, what did you
Mom?
Call me? I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy. Okay, Evie, I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me, right now, okay? Where are you, Evie?
Ooh.
I'm not a fan of that hallway. That's locked.
Corrosive? No.
Nah.
Oh, there's valves.
She has large hands.
None of which it appear I can
interact with.
Do stuff. So perhaps we just go back and check. Oh, hey, hi.
Evie, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off.
You're awfully mouthy for a dying guy.
Everywhere.
I told you so. You just worry about getting your foot back.
Beep. That little crescendo in the music made me think
something happened would happen.
But there was a bad thing at the top of the stairs. Actually, wasn't there a...
Yeah, it's further over.
Oh yeah, it's just further back.
Okay, that's cool.
The fuck is that? Okay.
Oh boy.
Now it is time.
So we lay down the ball. Wait for the other one?
The other one's okay. Not gonna be anywhere near it.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, it seems like it brings him just like one shot away from death with the bombs. Oh, I was confused for a minute. Die. Die, please. We're running into a ammo problem.
It's okay.
It's probably over soon.
I don't know, this one having like its own inventory management box makes me think it's a bit more involved than they usually are. Oh, and fuck that. I don't like spooky mist. Oh, good, a stuff room.
More bombs.
Bombs. More keys.
Heals.
Machine gun, heals. Aw, oh, this room was good.
Thank you, stuff room.
Was the room as good for you?
Alright, next locked door is like way back.
You don't trust it at
all. I don't trust anything. How many new bombs they give me too? Okay.
Hello, fire.
Go home, Molded, you're drunk.
No, no, no. No hugs. No hugs today. I just met you.
That was bullshit.
You.
No means no, Molded.
No.
I love how she has the same fucking animation for, like, dumping juice on herself.
I expected another. Okay.
Bombs. Boom.
Whoa. What?
Alright, I really don't like these ones. Boom.
Okay.
Okay, he's just dead.
You bitch. Why didn't you hold the elevator?
Evie, we taught you how to be polite.
Bing bong. So is the monster going to be in the elevator, or is it going to come down the hallway?
That's a good question.
Place your bets, Balrog.
Elevator. It's going to ooze out of the shaft up there.
Well, we're both wrong. I mean, there's still plenty of time, I guess.
Oh, there is.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Pull it with your huge hands.
With your huge big, lady
big
hands.
Strongly. Fuck are we? Oh, we're back here. Now we can open that other door.
Yes, we can.
Shall we save?
Oh my god, you're right.
We had so much progress. It would be terrible to see something happen.
Oh man,
to
he's
it.
Gone.
Evie's upstairs.
And dude bro's not answering his call. I bet we have to kill him when he turns.
Alan, where the hell are you?
Also, there's a... Can you open that crate?
Wait,
there?
Was there actually a save in here?
There's an item crate, though.
Checked it earlier. There wasn't, like, anything waiting
oh,
for
okay.
us.
Oh, okay.
I could have sworn there was a save point.
I thought there was a save point.
It might have made a checkpoint, though, for doing the little story bit. Alright, we have to go work our way to that locked door. Wee-woo, wee-woo. Oh, there's a thing in that room? What is that?
Yeah. You have more than one corrosive, right?
Is that what that symbol is?
Go look at it. I can't remember.
Oh yeah, it is. But yeah, we've got like
you
three.
Get more bolt, you get more boom.
Oh, then I absolutely will use one of these because we've got enough for every available locked door. Oh yes, yes, yes.
Those things are pretty good.
They're the dopest.
Use the boom.
I want to get more space first. Because it makes you slow when you...
Boom. Oh, did it miss him?
No, he's tough. The last one didn't die to the first one either. Now he's just dead. Yeah.
The door just closing on it.
Oh, wait. It's the one down here. Okay.
So?
I have to sneak through this door. Fuck was that?
Just climb. Just climb!
Oh, yeah, I'm just booking it. Oh, it's just open?
I guess maybe Alan opened it. Maybe he used an Allen wrench.
Stop. Boogum. Oh. Wait.
Boxes.
I feel like I should probably... Oh, that's not a stimulant. It's a supplement.
Different kind of drug.
We shall ascend to the third floor.
In the next
episode.
Wow, it's been a half hour already.
Yeah, dude.